Find the LCM of 35 and 90. To find the LCM, first we should frame it in this way. See, 35, 90. This is your step one. Next. For this number, last digit is 5, so we take 5 here. Now here we have 35. When do you get 35 in 5 table? 5 sevens 35. Now for this number, last digit is 0, so this number also divisible by 5. Now here first number is 9. A number close to 9 in 5 table is 5 ones 5. 9 minus 5 is 4, 4 carried forward making it 40. When do we get 40 in 5 table? 5 8's 40. Now here we have 7. 7 is a prime number, so we take 7 ones 7. Here we have 18. 18 is not divisible by 7, so you write down 18 as it is. Now here we got 1, so focus on to the next number, that is 18. 18 is nothing but 2 9's 18. Now we have 9. 9 is nothing but 3, 3 is 9. Now we got 3. 3 is a prime number, so we take 3 ones 3. So now we got 1 in both the places. So now our LCM is, LCM is the product of these numbers, that is 5 into 7 into 2 into 3 into 3. So let us multiply all these numbers. 5 into 7, 35. 35 into 2, 70. 70 into 3, 210. 210 into 3, 420 is our answer. Am I clear?